So, hey furries, I'm locked out of the house, and I'm not going to be able to get back in until tomorrow when people start leaving for work. I'm a house cat now, and I mean, cats survive all night outside sometimes. They live outside. How hard can it be? Huh? Just kind of get back to my roots a little bit. Just get back to my roots. What if the car's unlocked at all? The car's locked. It's like I'm on Ghost Hunters. Oh, it's just, there's gotta be something I can use for shelter around here someplace. Hello? Maybe some other cats, maybe? Maybe a clowder of stray or feral cat. Wheelbarrow and a shovel. Stuff for use for burial. That's always reassuring. I'm not enjoying this very much. Maybe I should what was that? Please tell me that's not a body. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I don't need to stay back here in the dark. I can go back up by the house. See? Yep. Which is, of course, where burglars would go. Yeah, if somebody was going to break in and kill a bunch of people, they'd go to the house, right? Now, of course, if there's a burglar, maybe they could let me in. Yes, garbage cans. A cat's genetic legacy. I think I can hold out until morning to eat. I don't think I need to go rummaging right now. Quisp? We had Quisp in the house and I didn't know about it? That's my studio down there. That's the kid's room up there. Psst! Psst! Kid! Let me in! He's probably playing video games. I think I'm just gonna sit here on the front porch. Just wait for tomorrow. You know? Just wait for tomorrow. Yep. Just wait. Wait for tomorrow. You know what, furries? I'm gonna be okay. Cats have been living outside for hundreds, if not hundreds of hundreds of thousands of years, and doggone it, I'm gonna be fine. Bring on the night. That's right. I prefer it. I think it's probably even better with me outside. That's right. Rock the house. Bring it on. Bring on the night. That's what I always say. And Sting. Sting and I always say, bring on the night. Here we go. All right, I prefer it out here. It's better for me. It's better for me as a cat. To face the night.
Hey, stupid cat. You coming in?
Yes, please.